We're going from grain to glass, showing you in 2 minutes how craft beer is made in the St. Pete Clearwater area, a process that can take 28 days. The brewers at Florida's oldest craft brewery, Dunedin Brewery, make it in small batches, 15 barrels at a time, and take us through the process of making their anniversary Pilsner, a 6.6% alcohol beer, commemorating Dunedin Brewery's 18 years in operation.
We begin actually milling the malt, because each one is a seed and you have to split it open to get at the starches and enzymes that are inside of it.
The grain then goes into what's called a mash tun.
That's where we strike the grain with hot water. We call it strike water. That strike water is going to be pretty hot. Once we have it all stirred, we'll let it rest and go through what's called a sacrification rest. And that's where those enzymes actually convert the starch into sugar. And we wind up with a very sweet liquid inside of that porridge called wort. And that's sort of the whole reason for doing all of this. That's the baby beer.
The wort now drains into the kettle for boiling. And here's when we add the hops. Hops are female flowers from the hop plant, then processed into pellets. Hops are mostly used for flavoring and stability. And depending on how much and when they are introduced, they will affect the flavor of the beer.
When you add hops at the beginning of the boil, it gives all the beer, you get all the bitterness from that. That's where you get the bitterness, like an IPA. The hops halfway through, those are the ones that give the flavor, the rich flavor of the hops. And the hops at the very end of the boil, that's where you get all the aroma.
The brew now cools off in the fermentation tank, where yeast gets added.
As the yeast eats the sugars, it converts into alcohol and produces CO2.
Wait a few weeks and you have your final product.
It's gonna be like a really nice golden straw, like a golden straw hue to it. Really, really gorgeous.
And there you have it in 2 minutes. The beer making process from grain to your glass. Check out any of the dozens of craft breweries that dot the St. Pete Clearwater area. For Visit St. Pete Clearwater, I'm Roy DeJesus.